It's 2 o'clock in the morning, Michael. Can't this wait?
I don't care what time it is, man. You got 10 days to get me off this show. I've had
it. It's impossible.
Then I'm getting a new agent, George. I've had it with you.
What are you doing? You hurt my feelings. What happened? Something
yes. I mean, she thinks I'm gay. I told her about Julie. She thinks I'm gay.
Julie thinks you're gay?
No, my friend Sandy. I mean, it's crazy.
Well, sleep with her and she'll know.
I slept with her once. She still thinks I'm gay.
Oh, it's not so good, Michael.
Look, I got to get back to my life. Now, you got wall-to-wall lawyers in that office, right? There must be some kind of way to get me out of this show now.
We've been through this a million times.
Why can't I die? Why can't Dorothy have an accident? I mean, we can use our imaginations. This isn't the toughest problem.
You want to kill somebody and bring me back to stiff? That's okay, but she better look exactly like you, because I'll tell you something, those people don't miss a trick.
These are nice people. These are good people, George.
Well, something is... What is weird about you? Since when do you care so much about what other people feel?
I mean, if I didn't love Julie before, you should have seen a look on her face when she thought I was a lesbian.
Lesbian? You just said gay.
No. Sandy thinks I'm gay. Julie thinks I'm a lesbian.
I thought Dorothy was supposed to be straight.
Dorothy is straight. Les, the sweetest, nicest man in the world, and I asked me to marry him.
A guy named Les wants you to marry him?
Yeah, no, not Matt. No, wants to marry Dorothy.
Does he know she's a lesbian?
Dorothy's not a lesbian!
I know that, but does he know that?
Know what?
I don't know.
You know, he gave me a ring. He gave me a diamond ring.
What did you say?
What do you mean what I said? I said I gotta think it over. I went in the ladies' room. I almost pissed in the sink. I'm in trouble, man.
It's been a completely different 13th up, ready for it.